Somewhere in Broken City, there is another Nikolai. I can only imagine what horrors he has endured. This city, not how I remember it, but this weapon, just as I remember. Doubt that state approved this candy for public consumption. Perhaps freeing my other self from this hell on earth will be an act of mercy. I do not believe this machine to be Russian in origin. Its gum has flavors. Of meat. Hello, hell pigs. I've just opened my new slaughterhouse.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city!
Regardless of what happens this day, I sense our journey will soon be over. Some flavors are so sour, they almost make cheeks implode. Is not
double
always
points.
Be so low. I like gum so much, I would gladly pay double. Or half. Maybe quarter. Stalingrad, Volgograd, or Tsaritsyn I have ever known. Perhaps I could get better flavor next time. Rubber, sandpaper, in ideal world, moss. A moment of peace, interrupted only by hell-pig screams of agony. Is it foolish to hope this gum will make me better man? I'm really hoping for no more pain or sorrow, gobblegum. I will remember to stand back so I can better enjoy fire.
prey.
Dragon is grown. This gum is not suitable for children. It could make them hyperactive. Or annoying, at the very least. I'm guessing that did not take care of fire-breathing dragon in sky. Why didn't this happen last time I had no ammo? As a child growing up in Russia, real gum was rare. We sucked on rocks. Pebbles, if we were lucky. That reminds me, I should probably never catch fire, ever. It looks painful. I could get better flavor next time. Rubber, sandpaper, in ideal world, moss. Is it foolish to hope this gum will make me better man? I do not believe this machine to be Russian origin. Some flavors are so sour, they almost make jokes implode.